Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Damn it.
City of Taras Hamel, site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentina. According to the Korax tablet, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
That sucks. This part where I'm at now? This part where I'm at is a pain in the ass, times 10. Yeah, I was trying to. I was doing a good strategy where I was like far back where all of them didn't come at me at once. Most of it worked. But these guys are fast. Aw, come on, that's bullshit. I know, it's funny. It's a pain doing this part, and this is harder than the part you faced earlier. I try. Oh, you're doing pretty good. You're getting to the boss battle. You assholes. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Now I'm frustrated. Sorry you had to hear me do that. Be frustrated like that. There's a checkpoint in it. It took me a couple of tries to figure it out. A lot. But the only way you could really, really get them is you put bombs on the ground. Or you hit the ground with any of your weapons. That's the only way. There's no way I'm gonna beat this part. There's like over 30 enemies on this one part of the level. And it's the worst kind. It took me lots of chances. What happened, baby? Yeah, it's a pain in the ass. Yeah, I'm dying too. Yeah, I'm struggling with this too. Trying to kill the one thing that's causing these red idiots up here, and I still can't kill them. What is he bugging about now? This is nearly impossible to beat right now. I'm about to freaking quit in a minute. What can happen? Yeah. Once you get to the next part of the game, or two, you still got at least one more level coming after. I am struggling like really bad right now. You getting tired? How bad? I'm about to quit now anyway because I can't get past this. I thought you told me today was the last day. Okay, because I'm